You're not alone. I'm going to say this again. I appreciate your existence. You're a warrior. You battle mental health, addiction, suicide, trauma, whatever it is. You deal with it every day, and I'm proud of you.